Well, this is a place kick study, a biomechanics place kick study. Not a whole lot of research has been done in this area. Kickers are asked to do, or asked to score many points, and sometimes under very stressful conditions. The mechanics for place kicking is very important. So we decided to partake in this type of research in hopes to help athletes and coaches and practitioners improve their game. In this lab, we have the motion analysis system. It's a real-time system where we're able to track body parts in real time and digitize it into a computer. So our system has an 8-camera array, and each camera has a pulsating infrared lighting, which makes it possible for the system to track a marker through a known volume of space. We use 32 markers to identify joints on the body, and then 4 additional markers to identify the ball.
Ready, go.
Then it's immediately digitized into the computer real time. And once we do that, we're able to develop a 3-dimensional skeleton model and also measure a number of biomechanical factors, including velocities, displacements, and also accelerations. So hopefully through the years, we'll be able to quantify and collect research that will eventually narrow down to certain factors where we can actually tell players and coaches alike that you have to do this and this to successfully make a field goal.